Also good news to report on the Adobe Fire. Pre-evacuation notices in both Custer and Fremont counties have been lifted. That fire is 23% contained this morning and the size remains at 85 acres. No structures have been threatened at this time and the cause of the fire remains unknown.